Welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. Played 5 minutes. Yes, I opened it long enough for the achievements, trophies to pop from the PS4 version I did play. So we're going to start with the recap of the first game, because I did finish it on the PS4, I just didn't do it on recording. Well, at some point, I thought I would start over on this because I played 3 years ago and I have no idea where I left off at. So I'm going to do this and then maybe finish it before the 20th. It's a week from today being the 13th. Okay, yesterday was 13th. It's after midnight now. Week away. Finally work on this game next week. Can I finish it? Maybe if I mainline the storyline. Anyway, let's go.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Yeah, it's a safe slot from the other end. Let's turn it over.
Got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, Bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it. Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spiders.
You have to contain the escapees!
Right! Insane! I'm on it! again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through.
What's going on?
Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Man, he's too good.
How are the streets, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Love this.
Never see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Get out of here! Right here!
Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también.
coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Wait, amigo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay?
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here!
Bro, back the hell? Who was that? electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
Jeff Goldblum?
Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid in, they hit a pedestal. Shining on my brothers below, but those on the game did know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes on them.
Level up. Right. Tree. Okay, I can only unlock one skill at this point, so I guess I'm liking this one. The third finisher should be nice. Can only be unlocked in New Game Plus. Okay, so what can I actually... Bit of smash, got it. Three skill points. Oh, okay. I can't use the rest of everything at this point. So one or two. Yeah, level three for all my good things. Maybe there are other things I could do at level three. Yeah, that's level three. That's level four. That's level five. That's level three. So I can get two things next level. Yeah. Let's hold off on it then.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Flow somewhere in the stars. Turn every galaxy on my. Trying to copy my walk. Handcuff wrist rock. I don't listen when they talk because I heard enough.
Probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, chocolate colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DaniCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Recalibrate. Assessing strategic area. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Less Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves. Make sure you practice the listed move.
Crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Splam!
Classic.
Lista?
Bingo!
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna make the bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning reboot.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to Advanced Quick Trigger Games. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, nice pass! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip! That's a straight-up
system error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings?
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was six. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. I'm building a song. Okay, question three. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having defense...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night was just not quit. Is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Get killed!
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
Like that.
Ready, back up! Gonna wreck you, Spider-Man!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Spider-Man in my sight!
Don't these new weapons work?
Stay away from his truck attack! Or whatever it is!
Stay down, Spider-Man!
Offices. We want
shipping route.
Hey, you at the plaza?
Uh-huh. You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. The dinner's almost ready.
Out of him.
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. Tracking new form shipments, but why? Roxxon security, they can take it from here.
Yeah, gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now.
Sure does. It also seems like a good place to stop it. So, until next time, thanks for watching. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.